Lagos State Conference 57 Women has sensitized the women and aged in the Lagos mainland local government and Apapa local council area on the use of the permanent voters card ahead of the 2023 elections. The first sensitization program held at the Lagos mainland local government secretariat hall, while the second sensitization program held at Apapa local government. Mayorize of Ekosi, Sherry local council development area, Samiat Abonlanle Bada, Princess Sura Animashawon council chairman of Ekpe local government, Ido Wushabanjo, executive chairman of Apapa local government, Honorable Malola Isen, Honorable Fumilayo Akonde Muhammad led the Conference 57 Women in Sensitization. Now, the Lagos mainland and Apapa local government women and aged were sensitized on the etiquette of voting with the permanent voters card. Residents of both local governments affirmed their full support to all the candidates of the All Progressive Congress and promised to vote massively for the APC in the upcoming general election.
We want them to go back home and mobilize as many people as possible. They should come out during the election. This time is not the time that you will not vote in your polling booth. So we have to enlighten them.
We had a session of the sensitization exercise of our women. This is solely for women in Apapa and Apapa Igomu, and it has been very productive, very grand. The women, of course, have turned out in large number and in colors, different colors, to show their enthusiasm for the 2023 election.
Sensitize all our women and the aged on the power of the PVC, that no PVC, no election, that there's nothing you can do because it's a one-man vote.
All the residents of Apapa, I ask that you all come out massively, massively to support all our titans, our ambassadors, who are going to represent us from the whole of Nigeria.